stood a chance.
Precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
Guess you didn't know who you were messing with.
Good.
You are officially a loser.
Do you really want to get him? Stood a chance.
Easy.
messing with.
Very well done, my friends. We've located the orb. In return for aiding me, I will now make myself available to join your team, should you require my talents. Yeah.
That's a big 10-4.
Spider-Man.
All right, let's rock and roll.
Sure. Can't go this way.
Iron Man.
Pose like you mean it, team.
Okay.
I have defeated those incompetent louts throughout my palace, but now you will face the power of the Mandarin! You shall soon learn the foolishness of such bravado. My rings of power will annihilate you!
Say so.
Not at all. I merely have a new experiment I'd like to test in a real-world situation. Allow me to introduce my latest creations. I think they'll be quite attractive to you.
Just what I was thinking.
Got it!
It would appear my creations aren't enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III have more than enough firepower to make short work of you. Do enjoy them, for as long as you survive.
Oh!
up for the Iceman!
Woohoo!
Form up on me.
Why not?
No stragglers.
Well, if you say so. Okie doke.
All right.
Sure thing. Don't have enough power
just
for that.
Obviously to keep you busy while they enacted the next step of their plot.
Team, once you're finished with Mandarin, return to base immediately. The Masters of Evil have kidnapped two X-Men. Nightcrawler, Jean Grey.
Welcome back from Mandarin's Palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot.
Yes,
Can I help you? You are...
You have the Ultimo schematics. Good work. The lab coats are gonna spend weeks looking at these. Hurry up. Once you're through here, we need to move out. Talk to Mr. Wingfoot when you're ready to go.
Welcome.
Hi. It's good to see you. Nope.
Greetings. It was...
Hello, my friend. You...
Hi. Can I help you? Any...
Hey!
All I ever wanted to do, but when the project, just when we've since then. Oh!
My real name's Ben Grimm, but most people call me The Thing, on account of how I look. You see, I let my best buddy, Reed Richards, talk me into flying his spaceship. But we wound up getting caught in a radiation storm and came crashing back to Earth. When we got out of the wreckage of the ship, we found out the radiation had changed us. Reed could get stretchy. Susie could turn invisible, and old Johnny could turn into fire. But me? Well, I got this ugly mug made of stone. Still, it ain't all bad being me. I do love to smack down bad guys like Rhino.
Thank you.
I don't have enough energy. Guess this just wasn't your day. What have you done to my buddy, you reject from a zoo?
Just froze him a little, but he ain't hurt. See, I won't get paid if I deliver damaged goods.
What are you talking about? Are you kidnapping Stretch?
You bet I am. There's some people who pay real well to lay their hands on Mr. Fantastic here.
You ain't getting out of here. At least not until they wheel you off to an ambulance.
All right, Rockhead. You wanna fight? You gotta fight. Cause here comes the Rhino!
Rock and roll!
I can't go this way. Use some health. I gotta go in another direction. In the end, I beat Rhino and had a lot of fun doing it. But that don't mean I'd rather have a face that didn't look like a gravel road.
Doctor Strange.
Everybody, follow me!